She is the 2008 St. Paulie Girl. She's joining us for a bit. Beautiful, beautiful woman.
Thank you.
And Jimmy's going to be hanging out with
look,
her tonight.
Look at Alan.
Lucky
he's
Jimmy.
I know. I'm
yeah, all, I didn't know he was going to be hanging out with me, but hey, I'll take that.
She didn't know. Trust me. If there was anything that was going to make it better than you being there. Jimmy
B. I've never seen Alan blush.
I know. I'm getting
flush with.
I got a thing for Russian chicks. What do you want?
Alan, why are you not hanging out with us too?
I'll be there.
Oh, he'll be there now.
I'll be there.
Because like Jimmy's hanging out with us.
Yeah. Well. Okay. Sure. I'll stop by. Why not? Yeah. Well, I got a thing. You know, the borscht and all that. You know. It's,
sure.
It's, makes me giddy.
Oh, there's a big Polish community in Chicago, isn't it?
So, there, it's huge. Like the second largest in the world, I think.
Yeah, so people can relate to that.
Yeah. Now, are you Polish or Russian?
I'm Russian.
Or, you're
actually,
Russian.
My great-grandmother on my father's side was Polish. Not that it counts or anything.
Yeah. Well, because you've got, I wasn't sure what to expect when you came on the show. I didn't know if, like, maybe you're I assume your English would be good if they're going to make you the St. Paulie Girl, but I didn't know if it would be more broken or if you have kind of a lilt to your voice rather than kind of a thick Russian accent.
Right.
Now, well, not anymore.
Not anymore, right.
Yeah.
Now, what brought you here? Was it, because I know you did Playboy at one point, right? Is that when you came over here?
Pretty much, yeah.
They have Playboy Russia?
Yes, they do now.
Really?
They didn't when I left the country, but hey, things happen in 8 years.
Is a lot of girls in seal pelts and things like that, or what is it over in Russia?
No, it's actually very different. It's more like French Playboy. It's very fashionable. It's like a fashion magazine, and they only do topless.
Nice, okay. Oh, just topless.
Just
not
topless,
like...
not full nudity.
All right, we're going to find out more.
Well, I have three words for this interview.
Yeah.
God bless America.
Absolutely.
Then, huh?
What's a good? I imagine you got guys coming up to you all the time. So, what's a good compliment? And what's a bad compliment?
Well, don't get me wrong. I love compliments. I take it all, and yeah.
Better than an insult.
Well, I don't get insulted often.
I don't imagine you would.
But you know, I appreciate compliments. So, yeah. The only thing that sometimes people say. Oh, you're so beautiful. Well, you probably heard that 1,000 times. That kind of spoils that for me, you know?
Why? You probably have.
Well, you know, it's like
Just leave
I want to hear your opinion, not the assumption of things that were said to me before, you know what I mean?
Right, I get it. So you
I
don't...
just,
You don't want someone to give you a compliment and then go, well, everybody else says that too.
Yeah, so it's not original.
All right.
It kind of leaves a bitter taste in my mouth.
Yeah.
Just put it this way.
Now, do you have a boyfriend?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Now, what do you look for in a guy?
Personality is the most important thing for me.
Get out of here.
See, that encompasses a lot. That's a great answer, but it encompasses a lot of things, like sense of humor.
All of the above.
Yeah.
Well,
low cholesterol, what is it?
But mostly looks.
No, not really looks. I actually don't like very handsome guys because they make me feel insecure. And if somebody's spending more time in front of the mirror than me, then
that's what we were talking about. You don't want a dude prettier than you, is what you're saying.
No, never. I could never date a model. Are you kidding me?
Some sense in this room. I'd rather be with a man and not a metrosexual, is what you're
saying. Yes.
You heard it there from the St. Paulie Girl. Irina Voronina is the 2008 St. Paulie Girl. You can meet her with Jimmy tonight. The Lionhead Pub, that's from 8 to 10 on Lincoln Avenue between Webster and Belden. Lovely to see you. Thank you for coming in.
That's it?
That's it, baby.
Oh, no.
That is it. You can hang out, sure.
Well,
she's going to sign and see how it goes.
No, you're not going to get me out of here. Oh,
see?
Well.
723 now. Someone fixed Q101.1.